Hi, welcome to ETH. Okay, today in this video I will show you how to install XPOSED module. Just go to the link that I have given in the description. Here's the link, and it is the official thread of our XPOSED module. It's supported for Lollipop, Marshmallow, Nougat and Oreo latest version. Okay, now just scroll down and I will show you how to install it in a simple way. Okay, first you have to download this file. Just click on it and save it. Now it will be downloaded. Okay, here's the file that I have downloaded. Now just we have to copy it into our mobile internal storage. Okay, you have to remember this path. Now I have pasted it in. Just go to your mobile. I am using ES File Explorer. Now just go to the path where you have pasted that, where you have copied the file, and here it is, and just tap on it and tap on install. Now tap install. Yes, it's installing. Open. Tap on open, and here's the caution. Please be careful, make sure that you are following this video carefully, otherwise your device might get into boot loop. And tap OK. And here's the XPOSED framework is not installed, so we have to install it. And here's the my device specs. I'm using Android Oreo and AMD 64. And we tap on this install. Here we have two options. First option is install directly, and second option is install via recovery. And if you don't have recovery, go with option 1. It will download some files. Yeah, it's completed. Now just we have to grant permissions and tap on grant. Say install. Now we have to reboot it. I'm rebooted my device, and it is now I'm going to expose an installer. Oh, you can see that the framework is successfully activated. Now just go to download, and here we have so many modules that we can install. Okay, I will show you an example. I will install a Xtana module. Tap on it, search for it and tap on it, and here go to the versions. And here's the version history, and tap on download. It will be downloading. Yeah, now it will automatically redirect, and tap on install. Install successfully, and it's installed, but it is not activated yet. So we have to activate it. Done. Click tap on done. Go back and go to modules, because Xtana is a module. So here the checkbox is, we have to check it, and we have to reboot it. So go to framework and just tap on the options and soft reboot. Tap on soft reboot. Yeah, I have rebooted my device. Now I have, again we have to go to that XPOSED module and tap on modules. Yeah, you can see that checkbox is selected. Now just go to Xtana, that module we have installed. Yeah, it's successfully installed. Tap on tick. That's it. See you on next video. Signing out. Bye bye.